Okay, so we're back to this. Had to use a lot of Devastator and Busy Bombs. As you can see, I'm out of Devastator. But finally here, back to where I last died. Slingshot across. Hopefully I don't die because this game's not generous with district points. That looks like a spaceship. And a lot of elite troopers. Wait, I think I can just bypass them by going this way. I don't have enough busy bombs to fight. Let's see. Whoa. If I fall down, do I die? Nope. But I don't want to fall down yet. Interesting. Okay. Where is this? So I guess I have to go inside here. Ah, not enough. Yeah, not... I think I have to fill this place with water. Somehow. I didn't see any, hydro pod thingy. Ah, so I do have to fight. Let's go back out here. Holy shit. Not a good place to be right now. Let's go back out. No, don't kill me. Alright. Back up there. Come on. Ah. Grab onto that. Come on. There we go. They're pretty close range, actually. But there's nothing, like, out there. It's a problem. Okay, let's use a busy bomb to destroy that stupid spaceship. Oh, what? It, like, went through? That's weird. Here we go. Oh, that's a lot of troopers. And I don't want to go down there, though. There's so many of them. It's pretty ridiculous. Alright, let's do it. Got 5 of these thingies. Oh. Whoa, total mayhem. I need so much more ammo. Okay. And there's another spaceship there. I'm gonna head back to get more ammo. Somewhere. Yeah, there's quite a lot of them. Yep, gonna need ammo somewhere. But does that mean I have to like backtrack all the way to get the ammo? I hope not. What's up here? Nothing? Guess nothing's up here. Ah, this is not good. Wait, I think there was a bender here somewhere. Nope. No bender. Yep, I do have to go all the way back. So, after I make my way back and forth, that'll be the next video.